In 2016, it became stunningly clear that we are warming the climate and there are dire consequences. I'm in a tiny village in Alaska, about 30 miles from the Arctic Circle, and I'm sure that it looks cold out here, but locals are actually complaining about the heat. The Arctic is warming about twice as fast as the rest of the planet, and in mid-November, this entire region was 35 degrees Fahrenheit above normal. It's not just here, this is happening all around the world, and 2016 is actually expected to be the hottest year on record. This spring, a drought in India was so intense that it reportedly led some farmers to commit suicide. In May, monster wildfires forced 88,000 people in Canada to flee. In July, a city in Kuwait hit a stunning 129 degrees Fahrenheit, or 54 Celsius. That month was named the hottest ever, until August tied it. Scientists are getting better at tying these events to us. A flood in Louisiana killed 13 people in August. Scientists say that event was made 40% more likely because of climate change. Here in Shishmaref, locals voted that same month to abandon their village, which their ancestors have lived in for 400 years. The permafrost is melting and the coast is crumbling. Are we causing all of the bad weather? No. But we are burning fossil fuels, which is heating up the planet, and that puts our fingerprints on the extreme weather more than ever before.